I care at all. Spent the best part of my losing streak in an army jeep for what I can't recall. Check the odds and I place my bet. I pour a drink and I pull the blinds and I wonder what I find. Oh, I'm leaving Las Vegas. Light so bright, palm sweating a blackjack on a Saturday night. I'm leaving. Up to Barstow for the night, find some crossroad trucker to demonstrate his mind. Now it seems like nowhere is far enough away, so I'm leaving today. Las Vegas, light so bright on a Saturday night. Blackjack until one or two. Such a muddy line between the things you want and the things you have to do. Oh, I'm leaving Las Vegas. Lights so bright, palm sweating a blackjack on a Saturday night. I'm leaving Las Vegas. Leaving for good. I'm leaving for good. I'm leaving for good. I won't be back.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living, the devil may care. And I am just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas with your neon flashing and your one-armed bandits crashing all those hopes down the drain. Viva Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. If it costs me my very last dime, if I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot. So, Viva Las Vegas! Viva! Viva!
flight 709 pulled up to the gate. An hour and 45 minutes. Of course, our connection is already in the air. Spent a day of our vacation in Chicago O'Hare. And like musical chairs at the baggage bell, we were the last ones standing there when nothing came out. And looking back now on our string of bad luck, that just wasn't our day. But you know what? That one night in Las Vegas, lying there, well worth everything that you and I went through. And so it goes, our life's been that way, putting out fires, taking it day by day. This year, it's been our hardest one yet. Just when we thought it had gotten bad as it could get, you got transferred to Denver, I stayed behind. Put the house on the market, about went out of my mind. Then your dad got sick, I've never seen you so scared. We almost didn't make it. But that weekend in the mountains, in a cabin all by ourselves, making that one memory made up for everything else. Me and my insecurities, you and your stuff. There's no winner when we fight. So this morning in our kitchen, after talking all night long, we finally stopped trying to figure out who's right and who is wrong. Kiss your tired face. We know we took the long way here, but wound up in a better place. Maybe one night in Las Vegas, or one weekend in the mountains. Any moment we're together makes us.
as soon as you come into town, you immediately feel a change. You feel the slowness of life. You want to walk around and look. People are friendly, but not, they don't make you feel like you're a tourist.
Gwen Tyson moved here like so many of the other 250 residents of Chloride, Arizona, because although it's only 50 miles south of Hoover Dam off of Highway 93, when you walk the streets, it feels like it's a million miles from the rest of the world. I came here because I'd heard of a panel of murals painted on the rocks just outside of town by an artist named Roy Purcell.
And he just uses materials that he finds. And they're very dramatic. They're wonderful. And they're all in his yard. It's like an outdoor art museum.
If you ever plan to motor west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. It winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles all the way. I get your kicks on Route 66. Now you go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty. You'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this timely tip when you make that California trip? I get your kicks on Route 66. Moscow, St. Bernardino, want to get him to this kindly tip.
yours. Get your kicks. Come see what this river has done. Carved the walls of Grand Canyon with the colors of the rising sun. And paint a picture of the promised land in that limestone rock and sand. Yeah, run, come see what this river has done. Won't somebody walk with me? We go strolling past the Colorado River's sweet legacy. Turn back the clock for heaven's sake. 100 years with every step you take. Oh, won't somebody come and walk with me? There's a rainbow around the moon. Yeah. And that morning fog will roll in soon. It's so beautiful it takes your breath. Gets so quiet I'm scared to death. Every time I see that rainbow around. Our posterity, because no man has a mortgage or a lease on Mother Nature's masterpiece. Hey, now it's up to you and me. Run, come see what this river has done. Carve the walls of Grand Canyon with the colors of the rising sun. Maybe someday the folks we elect will show this land a little more respect. If they could run, come see what this river has done.
Yeah. Thank you. We have clearance, Clarence.
Roger, roger. What's our vector, Victor?
Howard radio clearance, over.
That's Clarence, over. Over.
Roger.
Huh?
Arizona desert, it's called Phoenix City.
Arizona, no pain in death.
and said, I don't know where I'm going next, but when I do, I'll let you know. May, June, July. She wonders why she's still waiting. She'll keep waiting, 'cause there is no Arizona, no hated desert, no Sedona. If there was a Grand Canyon, she could fill it up with the lies he's told her, but they don't exist, those dreams he sold her. She'll wake up and find he sold her.